trying to maximize what's going down the field. Question was asked, did anybody from the South fight for the North? Did anybody from the North fight for the South? And that is true. As in the other battle, Southern soldiers didn't want to be pushed out. They didn't have the numbers, despite the fact that they said they did. They did not have to hold the ground. By the way, the next time they did the same thing, they sent General Longstreet in, who actually knew how to conduct the battle. To do the battle. The commands were given by drummers and buglers. When we do a large event, we do have buglers and drummers. As an officer, we used to have to repeat the commands. I did one event where I was not speaking for 2 weeks afterward because I was screaming without the tools, without the drums. It couldn't do very much at all. Depending on what you were. Cannoneers were all captured. They didn't believe in anything like we do today. One of the things to note, you see the amount of smoke coming out of these weapons. Now, obviously, we don't put full charges in there because we're not trying to foul these weapons. They would foul. That means they'd be loaded with charcoal and gook that would have to be cleaned out. Every fifth bullet was supposedly one with a zinc piece around it that would tear out anything in it. But they did have them. So they would have to clean the weapons, and another reason why they would relieve them off the line, because the weapons were hot. And if the weapon got too hot, in today's world, the shot gets inaccurate. Those weapons got too hot, you try to load them, you would be looking at your bullet coming back at you. And above all, they keep the two ranks going. Two ranks is important. Allows the man behind the fire over the shoulder of the other. It also allows them to continue down the field fire. Filling in. If you're those weapons, by the way, are 11.5 pounds, they can do a lot of damage. A lot of hand-to-hand fighting. Ladies and gentlemen, if there's any questions, I'll be happy to answer them. I'll be here.